Let's talk about that Calico versus Illmatic. What y'all think?
What's going on, Solo?
Hey, it's a chick that just came on there. I seen her when she came on there. She
my sister, right?
She's very nice.
Am I good? Is this thing going?
Ill Will, man, who said that? Who said that? Talk that shit, J-Ron. Talk that shit, J-Ron. I ain't nobody. I ain't none of them niggas. I don't give a fuck who. Talk that shit.
But what are you going to do November 2nd or 3rd?
3rd. November 3rd. Club Draw.
What you going to do?
New York. Bye.
What you going to do, bro?
I'm going to act a motherfucking donkey.
Man, you know that nigga going to be trying to get dirt. He going to be trying to find out shit.
Find it out, shit.
He definitely gonna be trying to find shit out about you, bro.
Dirt is dirt. Y'all ain't gonna beat me up about it. So all y'all gonna do is say, "Oh,
we gonna talk about the time he came down here and pulled a gun out on everybody.
He pulled a gun.
He pulled the gun out on everybody. The dude with the mask.
Calico pulled a gun out. Oh yeah, his mask friend. The mask.
First he didn't have a mask on.
And then he went
and put a mask on and put the gun.
And then he was like, "Yeah, you lucky your dumb ass gets shot.
You lucky, nigga.
Shut your stupid ass up."
That was crazy, bro.
That niggas be doing the most.
You
did,
nah, but you done set the motherfucking bar though, bro, for battle rap. Like facts though. Who you got, Ill?
Bro, I said Ill.
You got Calico or you got Ill Will?
Calico.
I think they do too. Yeah. I'm trying to make that trip down there, Gil. Let me know if you free them days.
I'm trying to have Pontiac up in there. I'm trying to have more Pontiac niggas in there than this New York niggas in there.
Yeah.
I'm in love with a hoe.
We trying to bring the whole city out. All right, my G. Man.
It was great talking to y'all live.
Yeah, man. I'm home now.